Hello, dear friends of New Delhi and the whole country of India. I'm so honored to be here and play this concert for you today with the collaboration of the Italian Institute of Culture of New Delhi and the Fazioli Concert Hall, where we are here today for this live performance. The musical program will be dedicated to two of the most famous pieces dedicated to the moonlight. So it will be the Moonlight Sonata by Beethoven and Clair de Lune by Claude Debussy. But the program is also leading us to a different journey. It will start from a nocturne and then through the night till some reflects on the water and a very joyful end with Les Joyeuse by Debussy. I hope you enjoy. We will start with an Italian composer, Ottorino Respighi, and his beautiful nocturne.